everyone. Here's a little bit of a different kind of stoichiometry problem. This one is almost kind of like the last problem we did backwards. So again, we're starting off with the same balanced chemical equation for the combustion of butane. In this problem, I'm asking how much energy in kilojoules will be released when 92.5 grams of butane is burned. So let's start with our 92.5 grams of butane. And whenever I give you grams at the beginning of the problem, you immediately need to change it to moles. So we're going to put grams of butane on the bottom. We're going to put moles of butane on the top. And we know from the previous problem, I think it's 58.024 grams of butane per moles of butane. But this time, we need to get rid of grams, so we put the grams at the bottom, okay? We want to get rid of moles of butane, and we know that there are 2 moles of butane, butane burned for every 2,880 kilojoules of energy. Again, this is like our mole ratio from some of the previous problems, except instead of using moles of energy, you don't measure energy in moles, you measure it in kilojoules. So you use that for the ratio and your conversion factor. Let's check our units. Grams cancel out, moles cancel out, and we're left with kilojoules, which is what we want to have in our problem. So if you take 92.5 times 1 times 2,880, divide it by 58.024, then divide it again by 2, and I get 2,290 kilojoules. I guess the kilojoules got cut off on the screen here. I went a little over 2,290 kilojoules. And I want to point something out here about our final answer. We put 3 sig figs into our problem, so we need to get 3 sig figs out. So we round it to 2,290, and notice there is no decimal place after that zero because we don't want to make that zero significant. Alrighty, hope that makes sense. One more problem to go. Bye.